Colossians. Such a short book, but so much. Okay, we start with thanksgiving and prayer. The supremacy of the Son of God. Wise known as Jesus Christ. Paul's labor for the church. Spiritual faithfulness in Christ. Freedom from human rules. Yeah. Living as though made alive in Christ. Instructions for Christian households. Further instructions and the final greeting section. So much in such a short book. And you get to discuss the entire book here and the big points. So, go do that.